Rebecca, I'm keeping you on the ropes.
If I do, you know.
Thank you.
now! Firing!
Tombstone, right? Thanks for the assist out there.
No problem, Marine. Happy to help.
The gate is clear. Come on through. Tombstone, Major Greenland is expecting you. It's good to see you guys. You must have waded through hell to get here.
Oh man, I'm starving. Hey Marine, you got anything to eat?
Yeah, there's some MREs up by the HQ. Help yourself.
Thanks, man.
Okay. Alright. I don't give a fuck what you have to do. Just get it done. No one's ate or slept for 3 days straight. Are you Tombstone?
We are, ma'am.
We got half an hour before the Russians come back. I want everyone to get chow. I'm sending hands to help distribute the MREs. Yes, meal's ready to eat, yes. Okay, go.
Major, I...
You follow him.
I guess we found Greenland. Let's go, Wrecker.
Why are y'all still around?
Short version, ma'am. We are caught behind enemy lines.
We wish to get back to our ship.
If wishes were horses, you beggars would ride.
The USS Valkyrie? Likely in the Red Sea by now.
Oh, fuck me. Did you fall off? Where's my coffee?
Ma'am, it is imperative that we find transport west.
Russians rolled into our airfield 3 days ago. More ground forces are closing in. Our supply lines are cut off. We're outnumbered 12-1. So whatever your imperative is, it's unfortunately not mine. Put that down! This stuff's pure devastation.
How strong are the Russians in the air?
Untouchable. Mobile SAMs cover the shore below the dam. They're heavily defended.
SAM placements are under the dam, and we're here, on high ground. All our troops are on high ground, so is the airfield.
Any civilians left?
Total evac, Sergeant.
No civilians.
Copy. City is empty. What are you suggesting?
Didn't suggest anything, Major. A little disappointed you're not in a position to help us. But we'd be happy to move the rest of these explosives if you have any. And something with wheels.
I got wheels outside. Make damn sure you bring them back. There's a few working radios, too, if you want to keep in contact with each other. Don't call me. I don't want to know unless this insanity works. Then I owe you a ride west.
Thank you, Major.
Watch the explosives. Not sure this is a good idea.
Pretty certain it's the worst idea ever.
Let's do it then. It'll take a while to drive up there.
Wrecker, you look like shit, man. Grab some shut-eye. Rest up. I'll wake you when we're closing in on the dam.
Irish?
Yeah?
The people you mentioned back home, who are they?
A wife and three kids.
Oh, fucking hell!
Yeah, it's massive. Do you think we have enough explosives?
We do if we place them right.
Start here and place charges across the dam?
See that middle? Looks like a weak point. We put the primary charge there.
You have an engineering degree now?
I got an engineering degree like you got a medical degree.
I do have a medical degree. Okay, whatever. Are you sure about this?
We got it from the inside.
Ready to do this?
Yeah. Come on, Wreck.
Watch out! Incoming helo!
All right!
gotta get together. Come on!
Hey, Wrecker, we got an elevator here.
To you, Hannah. You know your shit. Close protection agents don't usually have this kind of field craft.
Don't have much choice, Irish.
Oh, come on. There's a lot more behind that than having your back against the wall. You holding out. It's okay, I know. Secret squirrel and you still going strong.
Sorry. Old habits die hard.
I hear that.
I wasn't always attached to Jinja's security team. I volunteered and they transferred me in.
From where?
Nice try, Irish. Girl has to have some secrets. You wouldn't tell me everything there was about Tombstone.
True that.
Have no doubt. Chang's our enemy, and we are on the same side. But after all this settles, we will triumph. I believe it. But China will need me. And that means I can't forget who I am or where I come from.
I hear you, Hannah.
Shit. What the fuck?
The power. They cut the power.
Fuck. Out. Go, go, go.
We have to set the explosives.
Here? Okay. Well, watch the six. Fuck. Incoming, Hannah. Come on.
Ready!
a second charge.
Wrecker, you do it. We'll cover.
Exit, clear.
Freeze!
Thank you.
than two explosions.
Damn it.
Us to get wet, huh?
Had to drag Irish out of
something we'll never talk about again, Hannah.
Unbelievably lucky. Must be why they call you Irish.
I wish. Wrecker, let's go.
Come on, Wrecker.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Come on. Is that Greenland?
I guess it is. She owes us a ride. Come on.
Just hope Trinche is safe.
Transport west, you got about 2 minutes to get ready. TikTok fuckheads, get going.
I think the USS Valkyrie is headed for the Suez Canal.
Don't worry, you're going to Suez. But if your ship's there, they'll need all the help they can get.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Watch your language with me, son. The Chinese have taken the northern part of the Suez Canal. We're taking it back. Ship's gonna sail into a shit groove. Good luck.
Thank you, Major.
No. Thank you, bastards. Get him out of here.
If Chang has taken the canal, Chen Xie's headed straight into his hands. We gotta get back to them.
Okay, I'm gonna drown.
You okay? Irish. Is it because you drink scotch?
I haven't had a drink in 3 years, Hannah.
Did you go to Notre Dame?
And I got the name Irish, because I have a...
Oh! Bon voyage!
Gatekeeper, this is Fortress. Say again, you're breaking up, over.
Patrol north of Central Lake, do not enter the canal. I say again, do not
son of a bitch.
Sir, I can try Morse code. Should get through clear.
No time, the destroyers on our tail won't pause and wait for us.
Orders, sir?
You're gonna fire up radar, sonar, and every single scanner you got. I need to know what the fuck we are sailing into.
The worst goddamn 3 hours of my life. Not exactly the ride home I was looking for.
There's the Valkyrie.
Yeah. Sailing right into a death trap.
Hook up! Hook up!
Gonna be okay?
raw rabbit and MREs. Testing my steel.
Son of a bitch!
Check! Static! Launch!
If you're gonna throw up, aim for the enemies on the ground.
Check! Equipment!
Boots on fucking ground, Wrecker! Boots on fucking ground!
Low drop! Stand by! Go! 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 Go!
I hate this shit!
Fortress, this is Tombstone 3. I say again, Fortress! This is Tombstone 3. How copy? Over.
Going for the Valkyrie.
Any station this net, this is Fortress. Does anyone copy? We're being boarded. I say again, we're being boarded.
They're not gonna last long.
We can land on the deck. Aim for the deck.
Thank you. Come on!
Tombstone! We've got hostiles incoming. Have to move now. Do what you can.
Motherfucker! Jesus, Wreck. I almost shot you in the face again.
You made it back. Tombstone's still alive.
Son of a bitch. We thought you were dead, buddy.
Yeah, man. Damn, after you guys left me...
Where's Jinxie? Is he okay?
You're still around. It's cool. And yes, Jinxie's safe. I'll take you to him.
Sergeant Bukowski, what about the refugees?
Marines, you stay with them. I gotta get Tombstone to medbay.
On your lead, Sergeant.
Watch the corners.
Hey, Pac, what happened in Singapore? How'd you get out alive?
They had me fucked, and I got unfucked. Let's leave it at that.
Well, this is the potty mouth.
Literally crawling through 1,000 yards of shit with a hole in your stomach will do that.
You ain't getting any closer to hell than that, boy.
You with me, Wreck? Synchronized attack. Open the door.
Vehicles down!
Sir, we are on our way. Tombstone is en route.
All right, make it fast.
Better late than never, squad.
Come on, gotta get him out of here.
Easy, you have been unconscious for several days. You shouldn't even be speaking.
My voice is my weapon. If I am silenced, I am nothing. They come for me. Chains me.
Look, take this. We need to get you out of here.
I have put down my guns, Captain. My brothers will not kill me.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear. Your brothers think you're already dead. You're a target, like us. An assignment. Search and destroy.
Then they have to see me. Know that I still breathe. They will forget their mission and lay down their arms.
So we let them in and see what happens?
Yes.
That was a joke. Irish Wrecker, cover the door.
I am serious. If we fight, it is over. We'll open the door myself.
I can't let you do that. Now you listen to me. They'll kill you the second they get through. That door's the only thing that keeps you alive.
With such an extreme trauma, he shouldn't even be up. I mean, this is the concussion talking.
In this room, I am invisible. I am dead already. We all are. If I cannot show my face, if I cannot speak to my brothers without fear, then I have lost. I need to know where I stand. Open the door, Sergeant.
Don't do it. Don't fucking do it.
Stand
down.
Son of a bitch did it.
But what now? There's still a lot of Chinese soldiers out there.
They know it's him. They'll get the word. It's Chang. They have a warship north of us.
That son of a bitch, he's gonna bury the truth and everyone with it. Can we strike it? We got nothing, nothing left.
Not even C4?
No shortage of C4, but what the hell are we gonna do with that?
Give me a rib and all the goddamn C4 you got left.
You can't be serious, Irish.
We are. Absolutely, sir.
All right, Pack. Show him.
Wrecker, Irish, come with me. Hannah, are you sure about this?
Jinjian. You sent Jian come.
Godspeed.
Listen up. I want a rib loaded with C4, hooked up and ready to go now. Hurry it up. We're on our way.
That was amazing. Is she always like that?
On his good days.
I'll show you that, man.
Married to what he stands for.
Hey, Hannah. Ever wish things could be different?
Sure, of course I do. But until they are, gotta keep fighting.
You are right with me, Hannah.
This is for you, Sergeant.
You're not coming back?
You're staying alive. It's an order.
We'll live. You keep the Valkyrie afloat until we get back.
Hurrah!
Motherfucker!
target point. Over.
This is Fortress. That fucking ship is hammering us. So if you can, pick up your pace. Over.
Copy that, Fortress. Over.
Blind spot. Get ready.
Secure.
Irish. Don't worry. You're pretty secure.
You're right.
They're made in Sweden.
Oh, that feels so much better.
Fortress, this is Tombstone 3. We're in position and ready to blow shit up. What's your status? Over.
We're almost done for. So send it to hell.
Hannah, hit the switch.
Red, something's wrong. There's no connection. Wrecker.
Fuck, give it to me. We gotta go back down.
Okay, well, only one of us needs to go. Wrecker, do you have another one of those C4 charges? Good, give it to me.
You are not risking your life, Hannah. I'm Irish, remember? The lucky one. Give it to me, Wrecker.
Wrecker, I risk my life for my country every day. Give me the charge.
Your country needs you alive, Hannah. You are not going down, period. Come on, Wrecker.
Jin-Jin, everyone on that ship are dying as we argue. Give me the charge, Wrecker.
It's my goddamn ship, Hannah. Come on, buddy, do or die.
Make it this. Wrecker, when the detonator goes green, you push the button!
Hannah! Motherfuckers!
It's set! Push the button, Wrecker!
You're gonna kill her!
God damn it! Tombstone! Blow that ship now! Now!
Hannah!
Save the Valkyrie! Push the button now!
You push that button and she dies! What?
Her life, Wrecker. She gave her life for every fucking thing she believed in.
Fortress, this is Bloodhound. Tombstone's on board. We're bringing them back.
All accounted for.
One of them is missing in action, sir. Nothing we can do. We have to pull out immediately.
Shit. Understood. I'll get my Marines back home.
I used to love going into the mountains. Such peace, simplicity.
Yeah, I had an uncle. Uncle Jay. He showed me everything there was to know about going into the backcountry.
I thought you were a city boy.
Hell yeah, through and through. My uncle, he wasn't from the city. Carolina boy. Got out long ago.
Where's he now?
He's not with us.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you know. Can you fucking do? Gotta keep moving forward, right? Make the most of the time you got.
We lose many people we love.
Too many too soon.
Sometimes I think it's better just to avoid it all. Be easier, you know?
Nah, you can't say that. Keep it a loser, you can't regret it. No regrets. Go on, Hannah, say it. No regrets.
No regrets.
Yeah, that's fucking it. Yeah, that's it. No fucking regrets.
No regrets. No fucking regrets.
There you go.